So when is the last color? Is it gonna be available online soon?
सुन सुन, अब आप एक बात मत भूलो कि पिछले 5 महीने मैंने कुछ नहीं
कुछ
किया. मैंने
नहीं
कुछ नहीं किया. आई एम लाइक एवरी ईमेल आई सेड डू नॉट, मैं यू नो माय मैनेजर शी विल ऑलवेज से
नॉट अ
डू नॉट
प्रायोरिटी.
कांटेक्ट हिम, प्लीज वेट टिल ही इज रेडी. सो
या
वी गिव एवरीवन 6 months टाइम टू कम बैक टू मी. बट आई डिड फिनिश 3 books ड्यूरिंग द क्वारंटीन. आई
हाँ,
फिनिश थ्री
टेल मी अबाउट
बुक्स.
इट.
आई फिनिश टू डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज, या पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन ऑफ 2 documentaries. One full feature film is in post production,
Wow,
and I've
that's
written,
amazing.
yeah, I've written one novel.
So that's in post production. What
I
are
will
the
come to you.
names
Soon
of
I'll
the
announce
books?
it. And I opened a restaurant out of imagination
Yes, I was going to
during this.
ask you, Alora. So let's talk about Alora. In midst of hysteria, in midst of lockdown, you opened Alora, this fine cuisine in Dubai. So tell us what kind of cuisine is there and how was it and how is it doing? And what's your inspiration for this beautiful name, Alora?
Ellora comes from Ajanta Ellora Caves, and it's one of the most historical sites of India. And you can see my Ellora painting in the back.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do see it.
Someone handmade it. And I think the inspiration came from, we needed a regional cuisine Indian restaurant, which was not, which was casual.
Okay.
So smart casual, that's what we are calling it.
Okay.
So you have a lot of dishes which are my representation of a cuisine. And you know, starting the next week, we have amazing specials dedicated to the biggest stars of pandemic. So one special dish will go. So we have a, there's a Sharda ji from Nagpur. She gives 4 dosas for 10 rupees. And she, because she feels that kisi ka bachcha bhukha nahi rehna chahiye. And we have an Idli auntie from Coimbatore, which
unsung heroes.
Yeah, she gives 1 rupee idli. 1 rupee idli because she doesn't want to increase it. So I did send her a lot of rice more than 6 weeks ago. And I have to recheck that. And unke naam pe kar hai. And there's a very beautiful Sikh man who is making, who's creating langars on highways so that he feeds everyone.
Wow.
So unke naam pe ek dish banegi. So
wow.
I thought this is,
love
this
it.
Can't be born during the pandemic. It cannot be just a restaurant or a transaction. It has to be an emotion of hope. So Ashish Kumar is my executive chef, and Sukesh is my manager there. So we decided, they said, so many people, you've interacted with them and connected with them during this time. So let's create a simple dish, like inspired by their dish, what they are serving, but like my version, in that whole drama, I call it drama. That whole build up and whole beauty around the dish, but keeping the soul of these people into that dish and dedicated to them. And so that, you know, people come to know that India is not single faceted. There are too many Indias which live in India.
Wow, this is so beautiful. This is history. I mean, when they were doing this, they never thought there'll be a dish in Dubai that 50 years from now, people will be enjoying and relishing and thinking and giving them these positive.
So we are
vibes.
Working on testing of what kind of dish and how we're going to do that dosa. Our uncle has an amazing aloo vadi, he does aloo curry, typical langar style. So we are trying to see ki uncle ji ke liye we can do, uncle ji ka naam Karnel Singh hai.
Oh, what I wouldn't do to try these dishes in Dubai.
Absolutely, they'll be available to public very soon, and I'm very proud to, you know, it's very easy to sit here in front of the cameras all dressed up and made up and talking about hope, putting things into practical form and creating opportunities and employment and hope is it's very challenging. And I'm also very far, and I have a full night, so I have to drink coffee to keep myself awake. But I just think that this is important part of our journeys also, of people who are living in America. And, you know, also very inspiring that amount of emails and messages I get from people who are based out of America who want to support this. And I keep telling them, just pray for it. And just pray for this. Because by God's grace and everybody's support, I have enough support from corporations, so which really helps not to adulterate the programs.
Yeah.
And I also think that many people want to donate to feed India, and I keep saying I just need your blessings, is because they saw how transparent and emotional and human it was. That every, and you know, I have a full desktop, which is massive, with only the images and videos of Feed India. And we have, somebody was telling me, the girl who works with me, she's saying, Chef, you've not even posted 1% of the work. 1%.
It's impossible.
It's not possible to post so much work every single day. There's so much happening. So we say, okay, now is a Bombay event. We focus on Bombay events so that sponsors are right now on board. They need maximum leverage.
Ganesha festival, right?
Absolutely. Ganesha. So what we decided that, you know, on this Ganesh Chaturthi, it's almost 2.25 million meals. And we said, jahan jahan pe iconic locations hai Bombay mein, Siddhi Vinayak Temple, you know, this Lal Bagh, you know, the Ganeshi there, and Hindustani Masjid, you know, all these iconic locations which are known for Ganesh Puja, which are very important significance to Indian heritage. So we said, because many of the pandals do not have that kind of celebration, we said, NDRF, National Disaster Response Force, get trucks somewhere, and people can come in, queue up with social distancing, and they can take as many bags as they want.
Wow.
So every bag is dal, chawal, atta, chini, namak, masale, chai patti, all the basic sanitary pads. In almost all my food bags, or ration bag, throughout this operation, we've had sanitary pads in them. There are hygiene kits. Some of them will have hygiene kits. But I will never forget putting a sanitary pads in these big kits. Always we had. And I'm very proud of this woman. Her name is Payal Tulsian. And she has this 9 sanitary pads. N-I-I-N-E. And she has come as an angel in my life. PNG has been a major, major contributor also. But we said no. I think there was one time when we were giving food, I think on the outskirts of Noida, and we had this in the bag, ration bag. We also had sanitary pad, and this guy took out the sanitary pads and just threw it. So that when the guy told me, the volunteer told me, saying, "Sir, wo koi leke nahi ja rahe, ladke phenk dete hain." Mere ko itna gussa aaya. I again tweeted, "Mecca, please don't do that. You have no idea what resources and energy it takes from me to bring it to you. All I want you to give it to your mom.
Give it to somebody. Masi. Yeah, you don't need
give
it.
Give it to your bhabhi. Give it to your sister. Give it to your dadi. They will know exactly what to do. You don't know what this is. This is a very important part of women's life.
See, here we have doctors who are saving lives. And on this side, you are protecting lives who are fine, who are well, who are dealing not with COVID directly.
Yeah. So, you know, a few weeks back, we had an interview with BBC in which they asked me that, you know, you come from a very poor family.
I saw that.
And they asked me.
I saw that. You gave a very good answer. Everyone is very proud of their answer.
It was just a very basic fact that, you know, most of the Western culture, you know, of course, because you've lived in West for such a long time, 20 saal aapko life ki thodi aadha se kam life to yahan biti hai, 20 saal ho gaye yahan pe. And I've only lived in Manhattan. I haven't lived anywhere else in America. So my sensibility of hunger is that in India, if you will not do it, someone else will do it.
Yeah.
There is something very cosmic about in the India. Energy where India may, aap agar gareeb bhi ho na, you know, there were times you were struggling, somebody will come and give you some food. Ek bahut hi deep psychology hai, Indian mind ki, cultural hai, when they will, somebody will do it for me. It could be in train station anywhere. Somebody will share it to you. Aap hostel mein bhi ho, aapke paas khana nahi hai, ya phir college, if somebody is bringing it, somebody is sharing. It was the problem here, which I felt was very deep and very dark, where people are very resistant to share. And in back home, that those countries are, I think, more prone to sharing because they understand, because everybody's gone through some or the other way through it.
A lot of people on my Facebook and a lot of nonprofits in South India, a lot of people started their projects in their own way, in their own fashion, and their limitations for feeding and giving water bottles, chai, and, you know, many things. So I think there's many thousands and millions of Indians got together.
Absolutely.
And took care of all those millions and are still taking care of all of them. So India has really shown how, you know, the country is together. So Yeah, and quickly, since you did so much, so I wanted to ask you, how do you manage? What are you have mastered this time management skills. You
Not
must
at all.
tell us
Not
something.
at all. Every day comes with the new challenges. Every day is very different from the previous day. Sometimes people are committing and we follow up, bull job, चीज रह जाती है. इतना ज्यादा बड़े ऑपरेशन है, सब लिंक्ड है. लिंक्ड है सारी सिटीज में, कहीं ना कहीं आपकी लिंकेज है. बड़े स्पॉन्सर्स जो आते हैं ऑन बोर्ड, इस टाइम पे चेन्नई में चल रहा है, कलकत्ता में चल रहा है, यूपी में चल रहा है. वी हैव वन इन अम्बाला, एंड देन द बिगेस्ट इवेंट इज हैपनिंग इन बॉम्बे. दिस इज ऑल टुडे. स्मॉल स्मॉल डिलीवरीज हो, बड़ी बड़ी डिलीवरीज हो, दिस ऑल हैपनिंग. एवरी डे इज डिफरेंट, एवरी डे चैलेंजेस आर डिफरेंट. सो अराउंड 7 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग न्यूयॉर्क टाइम, सूरज निकल चुका होता है. आई एम ऑन माई टेरेस हैविंग कॉफी अगेन, एंड दैट टाइम आई एम लाइक आई क्लोज माई आईज एंड से we did best to our ability. For
Wow.
what we failed for, we are going to recover it tomorrow. But today, I put my every breath into the force of this. कि कहीं पे ये नहीं था कि मेरे से कमी हो, कि मैं अटेंटिव था. हाँ, गलतियां बहुत हुई हमसे. I just signed a big book deal with Random House, which they want to discuss how did a single tweet led to 30 million meals and this kind of drive. Because you feel that anybody can do it actually. पर फोकस बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है इसमें, और कुछ नहीं था. फोकस
तो फोकस, टाइम, गिविंग योर बेस्ट, ड्राइविंग,
बेस्ट
या
एंड कीपिंग
एब्सोल्युटली
योरसेल्फ स्टेबल, नॉट टू
कीपिंग
गेट
योरसेल्फ
एंग्री. बिकॉज यू नो इन
काम.
रेस्टोरेंट आई एम ऑलवेज एंग्री. आई नो दैट, आई नो आई हैव ट्रबल, बिकॉज छोटी छोटी बातों पे मैं गुस्से वाला हूँ. एंड आई नो हाउ नॉट टू बी वोकल अबाउट इट, बट आई गेट एंग्री एट स्मॉलेस्ट थिंग्स. अगर एक प्लेट को उल्टा करके चिप नजर आ गया मेरे को, मेरा पूरा दिन खराब हो जाएगा. ग्लास का परफेक्ट नहीं दिखा मैं, बिकॉज आई वी वर ट्रेन्ड लाइक दिस. कि बहुत मुश्किल, हम जहाँ से आते हैं बच्चे, हम लोगों को इतनी बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलनी, पूरे वर्ल्ड लीडर्स को, पूरी दुनिया के सामने खड़े होकर सर्व करना इंडियन खाना. वी सो जो गलती होती है तो मुझे हर्ट बहुत होता है, बिकॉज यू आई एम कनेक्टेड, आई एम कंसर्न, इट हर्ट्स मी. अदरवाइज यू कैन से आई डोंट केयर अबाउट इट, बट आई फील दैट इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी दैट आई डोंट लूज दिस बैलेंस. आई होप सो, एंड आई कंटिन्यू टू डू for what I was born for. I feel I was born and trained for this.
Totally, for this day, you were getting ready all your life for this day. You can say that. So, because your mom is your driving force of your life, your career, your endeavors. So, what message you want to give out to our viewers, listeners about the sacred, divine mother-son, mother-daughter relationship? Please say something for all the moms and all the sons and daughters out there from your side. What is this generation missing in this relationship, if you see?
So I just feel that, if my mom was not there with me throughout this journey, I would have required a lot of psychiatrists. I would have gone through a lot of counselings, because I have had an extreme in my graphs of rise and falls. And sometimes you need a stable anchor who doesn't care about those things, does not care about the cover stories, does not care about the money and the houses you built around the world, doesn't care about those things. She only cares that her son is eating well and sleeping well and taking care of himself, which sometimes I don't. But she's looking at me on WhatsApp, "You're still online." So you need that in life. So parents, especially in our culture, parents work as therapists, they work as counseling, they work as medicine, they work as an anchor, they work as antidepressants, they work as the factor which fills up the loneliness. And they also help us to fill up the cracks in life. Because when we are successful, we don't see cracks. But the moment we begin to fail, which is inevitable in response to success, I just feel that they are the ones who fill up these gaps. And I always say that they are always going to be suns shining over when you're successful. And when it gets cloudy, the parents are the only ones standing behind you. And I want to tell everyone, you're so fortunate, those who have both the parents. I just have my mom. And this is all tribute, a dedication to her. And I hope she's proud. And she's like, अरे न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स से आके तो की बड़ी गल है, पंजाब केसरी में आके फिर मानेंगे तेरे को. So
So
I love that. I also love that. This is not enough. पंजाब हिस्ट्री में, जब तक पंजाब हिस्ट्री में आएगा तो हमने सर की मम्मा की जो सहेलियों को पता कैसे लगेगा मासी
मम्मी को, न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स डजंट मीन,
न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स थोड़ी पढ़ती हैं, उनको क्या फर्क पड़ता है, आप दुनिया की जो मर्जी कवर पे हो, नहीं पंजाब की हिस्ट्री में जब तक नहीं होगा तो हमें हमें क्या फर्क पड़ता है, वो तो कोई भी हो सकता है, दे विल रिप्लाई, उसमें तो कोई भी आ जाता है, पंजाब केसरी में आके देखो
भाई, दिस इज पंजाब केसरी, ओनर्स ऑफ रकस आर बोथ हार्डकोर पंजाबी, Sammy, there's a Punjabi, so this is as Punjab Kesari as it can get.
As Punjab Kesari.
Yeah, yeah, tell her that. And I'm a Punjabi. So you are one. So we are this power. So now that we have a Michelin star chef in the house, we can let him go without giving us some fabulous cooking ideas during the pandemic times. Give us some few easy immunity boosting ingredients and cooking ideas that are healthy, fast and simple that we all can use.
I think one drink which I make for myself, I make it in the night because I like the flavors to seep in. Mm-hmm. And a lot of people have asked me that tulsi to milti nahi America mein. Well, it's called holy basil,
okay,
but you get it. There are some supermarkets or farmers markets where this is one of the types of basil which you get. But agar aapke paas nahi hai, to main aapko batata hu ek bahut hi pyari recipe. Usse kehte hai tulsi sudha.
Okay.
What I do is I boil. I generally do it for the decades. Because I'm not having it today. Yeah. I generally do it for three helpings. So I boil 3 cups of water. So main kam meetha khata hun, to 3 chamach gud uske andar aur 1/4 cup basil leaves, jo aapke Italian basil leaves hai, unka istemal kar sakte hain aap.
Okay.
Hamari tulsi ki tarah wo mehak nahi aayegi, but phir bhi bahut, the fragrance is very amazing.
Aur saath mein thoda sa gud, 3 spoons.
People put more.
Okay.
In the recipes I've seen, they put more. But I, what I'm going to tell you is like my recipe. You can alter it based on yourself.
Okay.
So what I do is 3 cups of water. And I do not, I have learned one thing. I do not bring the water to boil. So in the cold water, I put everything.
Okay.
Cold, it's easier because, you know, phir meko mera dimag dhyan nahi rehta because I'm balancing too many things. So in cold water, what I do, I put 1/4 cups of basil leaves. I'm using Italian sweet basil. 1/4 cup wo. Saath mein hai, I put 3 tablespoons full of jaggery or demerara sugar, or you can put any kind of, if I don't have that, I use buckwheat honey, which is very dark honey, which comes from buckwheat flowers, or you can use regular honey. Saath hi mein, I put peppercorns, 1/2 teaspoon peppercorns. I don't like too much spicy in that. Or saath hi mein, I put little bit of cloves, whatever you have, cardamom, lightly pound, and that's all. If there is need for cinnamon, if you have it, fantastic. Star anise, you have it, fantastic. You can, these are all sweet spices which go into it. And then I bring it to a cold water, I bring it to heat, and everything gets heated at the same time. Mm-hmm. So there's it releases the flavors and its oils simultaneously.
Nice.
I always, whenever I'm boiling this, I always cover it. I cover it and boil it. All the recipes I've seen, they never tell you that. But I, cold water, put it on high heat, boil it, bring it to a boil, and then reduce it to simmer till it becomes about 2.5 cups. Those 2 to 2.5 cups.
Okay.
It becomes stronger because you don't drink this whole cup. You
right.
drink actually 1/3 or 1/4 cup at time to time. Have it warm or have it chilled or have it iced, strain. But you don't directly strain it. Once you've cooked it in the morning, when I'm having a breakfast, I make it. And then I let it seep, which is very important. If you have some nice herbal tea, please feel free to add to it.
Oh, okay.
But this is so soothing, I can't tell you.
And immunity boosting. And
if you are fresh, healthy, nothing like it. So my friend Ketki, she's from Chicago, she will put haldi in, because actually fresh haldi is right now available also in America, in supermarkets. Try to use that. These are amazing, historically proven Ayurvedic benefits for immunity and for wholeness and for, I think it's very calming.
Very. So you can make it and refrigerate it and keep.
You can make it and refrigerate it, and you know, because I know I'm dealing with most of the NRIs and mostly everyone doesn't have this privilege of making the batches fresh like India.
Right.
So what I do is make these cups, make a concentrate, multiply this recipe when you're doing it, and just do not strain it. Do not strain it. If you're making a batch, I keep it, I let it seep for at least 5-6 hours. Uske baad kadwahat aata hai usme. So let it seep, it will extract all the flavors, and then you strain it and refrigerate it But do remember one thing, because these are very delicate flavors. And sometimes in Indian refrigerators, you have your takeouts, leftover takeouts and all those things. Please have this drink totally covered, sealed. Mm. Because it is going to absorb all the garlic flavor in the curries and everything. And it does, meat smells, it absorbs. I've done those mistakes, that's what I'm telling you. Because in the rush life, bachelor, you do these mistakes. Seal it, cover it. It's amazing. It's much better than having coffee. It's much better than having even just regular tea. It's very healthy.
And then once you're ready to drink it, you can sieve it and heat it up and drink it.
Or if you want to heat it up, you drink it. If you want to have it iced, you can have it iced.
Cool. That's perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I can go over 3 rapid fire questions.
Fine.
Okay, so let's do that in the end. What's the secret sauce of happiness?
Forgiveness. You need to forgive. Have an expiration date on all your pains and scars and even the complaints you have with your parents or your siblings or your relatives. Think it's an expiration date. Forgive it. Move on.
Beautiful. Beautiful. What gives life meaning?
Finding meaning in the projects, success, finding meaning in projects you do. You'll be surprised when you're doing projects which mean a lot to you and in collectiveness. If you're not just for yourself, there are many people around you you represent.
Oh, nice. So what is missing from the world right now and from us and people, and what do you want to say to them, to this new generation?
You've got to be proud of what skin you've been gifted with. Mm. With the skin, I mean much bigger symbolism of skin. I mean the heritage you come from. You've got to be proud. And especially I'm talking to the people who are living here, born and raised of Indian parents. There's a certain gift you get of the heritage. You've got to celebrate that. It's an amazing gift. Mm. And you know exactly what I'm saying, and people who are hearing, they also know that exactly what they're saying. You cannot even imagine how privileged you are to be born and raised in America of Indian parents, because you'd have no idea what, as first generation, we go through in this country every single day to try to be. I'd never want to be equal to anyone. I just want to be better. So I'm going to work harder. Have that attitude. You have to be better than everyone. So work harder, reinvent yourself, be more dedicated. And just remember, eventually when this all disappears, family is the only truth you have.
Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you.
Look me up on FabLife 360 on YouTube, Spotify or iTunes. I bring positive stories from celebrities and philanthropists from around the world. And stay updated with all things positive and all things fab on my FabLife 360 Facebook or Instagram page. See you there.